result?
Yeah, I thought it was a great game. Obviously, at this point, we didn't win, but I thought it was a good game. Both teams had chances, although I felt we had the better ones. And the more clear-cut chances, they hit the bar, and Gary made a fantastic save in the second half there. But I felt overall we had the best chance to win the game.
Again, your substitution paid dividends tonight. Danny North, a good finish.
Yeah, well, you know, it's great when it comes off. You know, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. But I felt the team played really well. It's a sure sign that we're on the right track. You know, to win the league, we kind of have to win all our games now, I reckon. But it's a good sign that, you know, I reckon that with three more players, it's not to stop us winning this league. And unfortunately, that mightn't happen this year. But if we can get the three players or four players that we need and keep what we have here, we won't be far away next year.
Important not to lose tonight. That draw keeps in the mix in the top four.
Yes. You obviously don't want to win. So you don't want to lose at any time, especially at home games. And we haven't had a good record against Rovers. You know, the games have been fairly tight. Some contentious decisions here again tonight. A lot of free kicks I felt went against us when it should have been awarded for us. But look, overall, we had a great chance there at the end from the free kick. Stephen just didn't get it on target. Because if he had gotten on target, it was in. Because the keeper hadn't a clue where the ball was. But I can't fault the players. I mean, both, in fairness to Rovers, you have to give credit where it's due, and both teams deserve great credit there for putting on that game tonight in those conditions.
Good spectacle for TV. Again, another TV game this Friday. We're down in Cork.
Yeah, well, I'm hoping that we can win, obviously, because of the Cup, and maybe we might get a little break that we didn't get around goal tonight. So, no, it was good. It was a good game, and I'm really, really pleased with the players.